Welcome to the outskirts of Antalya. Today, my goal is to ride to the ancient city of Aspendos. Okay, here we go, entering the highway. Leaving Antalya. Seljuk. Aspendos is close by. Crossing the ancient Roman bridge. That in the distance? Giant Roman aqueduct construction. See this thing for miles. Such a prominent feature of the landscape. What a marvel of Roman civil engineering. You saw it as we were coming in. There's a second one of these things just before the plateau of Aspendos. Let's ride down there. I guess this is the more famous one. Okay, onward to Aspendos. best preserved ancient Roman theatre. What a structure. The condition of this theater is incredible. Like it's completely intact. This is it. This is the best preserved ancient teatro there is. This is the peak of all teatro experience right here. The Theatre of Aspendos. Quite unprecedented, really. Obviously, it's been repaired at various times, but it's incredible. Most of the original structure is all still here. Look at that beautiful relief up there. All right, let's go check out the rest of the city. Here's the stadium. Not much left of it except a bit of the substructure. All the tiered seating has collapsed or been scavenged. But you can see the shape of it in the landscaping and the clearing. Not bad. So this is a church ruin. What an unbelievable place. Such nice ruins. Ancient drainage ditch. A beautiful archway. This drainage ditch continues in the middle of the street. Check that out. Squirrel. Beautiful. You can see the other siphon in the distance beyond it. What a picturesque valley this is. What an incredible place Aspendos is. I'm gonna leave it here.